There's an Australian music legend who's always been one of your favourites, Denise.
Yeah, well, we've known each other a very, very long time.
We go way back, baby.
Well, look at this. Before we meet this very special guest, take a look at this.
It's been far too long since we've seen our next guest because we've usually been drinking. Please welcome Brian Cadd.
As a mom, a name just said, a little ray of sunshine is coming into the world.
China.
Well, Brian Cadd is Australian music royalty, so Denise and everyone, let's welcome him to Studio. Denise, you take over.
I will. Now, you're doing a New Year's Eve concert, aren't you?
Oh, yes. I swore I would never do another one, but this is a very special one.
Why are we so far away from
it? I know.
Why is it so special? Why is it so special?
That knee's still good, isn't it, darling? Yeah. Did you get a hip replacement?
No, a knee, that one. No, it's got screws in it now. It's all right, keeps it together.
Right. But listen, where's the concert?
Yeah, the concert is at Mimo Hall, which is in Ackland Street.
Yep.
But what it really is about, it's a celebration of, in the 80s, you ladies are much too young, but in the 80s, the go-to rock and roll lunacy bin was a hotel in South Melbourne called the Roxy.
Yeah.
And it was legendary. Only people in Melbourne know about it. There's no one else does. And they just, everything was on steroids. You know, the whole place was just nuts all the time.
The joint used to jump.
Oh, it did, and that was licensed for about 150 people, and they put 700
in. Why don't you give the rest of Australia a bit of a look-see at what we've been missing? I mean, a little ray of sunshine, maybe?
Oh!
Big round of applause. Oh,
come into the world, a little ray of sunshine in the shape of a girl. Show her the dress that she wears with the gold flowing hair that nature provided. A little ray of sunshine. Have you noticed she did like a grandfather? I think that I'd rather his hair was much darker. You sing it, come on.
The little red sunshine is coming into the world. A little red sunshine in the shape of a girl. She gonna make you
for me now.
A little ray of sunshine.
Don't that feel good?
A little ray of sunshine.
Don't that feel good?
A little ray of sunshine.
Yeah. A little ray of sunshine.
A little ray of sunshine.
Fantastic. Now, this coming New Year's Eve, Brian wants you to join him right here in Melbourne. Get your discounted tickets from memomusical.com.au and get on the Roxy Madness.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas.
And Happy New Year.
Oh, more importantly, yes.